Because the travel noise, it's From their manor house to a chapel that was on another hill, and it was built in 1879. And then by 1930, they didn't really know what to do with it because they didn't need it anymore. So they gave it to the town of Vilan in 1931. And this is the exact same bridge, actually. They just took it from there, brought it here, and it fit perfectly. And then in 1995, we just fixed it up and we've been using it happily ever since. So this is our version of recycling. We might not be so keen on recycling our trash, but we like to recycle bridges. And actually it was built by a company in Riga. The order got here, Estonians already had some kind of fort. And then in 1211, Livonians, Latvians, and Germans, they joined the forces with Germans, came here and wanted to conquer the fort, but...
Thank you.
standing on a hill that's way up, but it's really
I promised.
Oh, you keep your promise. I was waiting for you.
I will keep my promise.